Hi friends, and welcome to Susan Recipes. Today I am going to prepare mushroom capsicum. Ingredients required for this recipe are, I have taken mushroom here, this is 200 grams mushroom. I have cut them into 1/4. I have taken one small capsicum, I have cubed them. I have taken one big onion and I have cubed this also. I am using ginger garlic paste. You can also use chopped ginger garlic, finely chopped ginger garlic. Right now I am using paste, 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, red chili powder as per your taste, how much spicy do you want, salt as per your taste, black pepper powder, half teaspoon. We'll be using oil for cooking. So now let's get started. Here I am heating near about 2 tablespoons of oil, less than 2 tablespoons, and I am going to put the onion first. After this, mix it with the oil and we'll also add the capsicum. We'll saute this for a while. After sauteing it for a minute, you can see my onion has turned pink. So now I will add the mushroom. You can also boil a mushroom before adding it to this. I did not boil it. I have just peeled and washed it properly because I like my mushroom to be a little crunchy. So we'll fry the mushrooms with the onion and the capsicum so that it gets the flavor of the bell pepper and the onion. Now as you can see, my mushrooms are a little fried and my bell pepper and my onions have also little fried. Now what I'll add the ginger garlic paste. You can add chopped ginger garlic here, you can add green chilies. Add little red chili powder. Since I'm not adding green chilies, so I am adding little extra red chili powder to this. 1/3 teaspoon black pepper powder. Salt as per our taste. And I'll mix everything. And I will fry this till the raw smell of the ginger garlic disappears. After frying this for a while, just add 2 tablespoons of water. Mix it. And cover this and cook for a minute. Now we'll open the lid . I'm going to add fresh coriander leaves. This is optional. I'm going to mix it. is our mushroom capsicum ready. Now let's plate it. Now here is our mushroom capsicum ready. Isn't it easy? Please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to get the updates of all my new recipes. See you soon.